Everything.
They have Lucian, Graves, Tristana, Lux, Yi. Like
Wow, really?
every single horrible champion in this
Well, no,
game
but
mode.
they could have a Katarina, I mean, but let's hope the Katarina
But on
wild
the
Lucian.
downside, they have Lucian. Or on the upside, they have
Exactly.
Lucian.
What's the white Lucian though? So you might actually be able to hit stuff. I mean,
You're horrible. You're horrible. You are a bad person. I do not condone that.
I know. That's a terrible thing to say.
It is horrible, and you should feel bad.
It's not always true.
No, it is not. Jesus.
But
Didn't
what it
know I was
used to be is it used to be the
playing with a
first
whole
one to
bunch of
die.
racists over here. Oh my god. I want to build armor for I want to build MR first, but damn, there have a lot of
Yeah. No. Frozen, Iceborne Gauntlet. You'll get some armor from it at the same time too.
Yeah, I suppose. Okay, let's go, puppy. Ponytails of power. It's just how I have to
I
look at
bet they ate the
this.
first bush.
Well, what do you expect? They've gotten mad hops. Holy crap! Oh, I'm dead.
He definitely blew it up.
Totally worth it, though. He got blown up. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Like, oh my god. That poor guy, I ran into him and he died. Alright, team, let's accomplish something today. I was trying to figure out who the heck I blew up there on that opening play. It was the Graves.
Yeah, he got fucking
He just
destroyed.
got destroyed. He got destroyed so bad, I'm not sure you'd be able to sh Never mind, I'm not gonna finish that sentence. Oh.
Oh,
Ah.
you almost survived.
I almost survived. I should stop going in. I'm probably knocking him out of people's stuff. I'm gonna be a poppy who builds a Warmongs right away. Thank you, Twitch. I knew that already.
When it has no manas.
Manas. Manas.
Everyone.
Oh. He needs it. He just has no health.
Oh, I didn't even see him.
Yeah. You don't have his R yet, so.
Nice.
Oh shit, I didn't want to put my fucking ult. Fucking idiots to try and go against all of them. But later on, he's gonna get fucked. I'm glad he's fine.
This is action-packed, I must say. Sitting in the bush. my minion. Oh, that Lucian is always so close to death.
Oh, no, mana. If I had mana, I could have ulted right on top of them and killed them. Like, almost all of them.
I almost knocked the Yi away, too. Nice! Twitch finally accomplished something. Jesus, are you looking at this Twitch build? It's absolutely disgusting.
Oh.
And not in the good kind of way. I really want to go diving under tower, but I know that's a bad idea. That'll work. That'll work. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Oh, on the bright side, they don't have a tank.
Finesse.
Aw.
Yeah, he got out of that shit.
Yeah. Spell. Holy crap. Spell. Yo, y'all can't buy your heal till you die, so there isn't a point to play so scared. Just go fight. How much ARAMs has this Twitch played?
Not much, apparently.
Oh my god, that is... Oh, he's so close to death. This Twitch, it literally disgusts me. But I dare not say anything because he probably has more ARAM wins than me. I should ask him what his win rate loss is.
I actually need to die too because I need to buy my fucking Andrews. Eventually. Aww. That's fine.
Aww.
Yeah, I can. I'll do what I can, but I can't guarantee it'll work. I am but one tank going against the Master Yi, who's also tank. How the hell does that work? Oh my god.
She hasn't died.
She hasn't died. Twitch, seriously. Okay, somebody ask how many ARAMs this guy's actually completed.
Yeah,
Goodbye. I tried to suicide and it failed.
Does so much damage to them, it's fucking hilarious.
Have you built stuff yet? Oh, you have. Look at you. Mm-hmm. Maybe the Twitch will stop bitching. There's a difference between playing smart and being suicidal, and I think this Twitch really is stretching the limit here. That worked surprisingly well.
Yeah.
Did you see me, guys? I booted the back line away.
Yeah, you did.
I do good. I do real good. I play with the Wabbis Jods. Talk to me, Goose. What's happening? Goose? Rodan, that's your cue.
Oh. Yeah, sorry.
Talk to me, Goose.
Focusing on doing random damage.
Thank you. Jesus Christ. Do we tell this Twitch there's a difference between going in and being suicidal, or do we just kind of let him do his thing? I guess we're winning right now. Boop. Boop. Get booped. This is actually going really well. Uh-oh. Bye!
Yeah, it's too late.
Bye, Wanna. You will be missed. Almost got away. Did you guys get enough peel? Oh.
Yeah.
You're all dead. Whoops!
Hi. You hit the minions.
Thornmail next, because this is a 3 ADC team. Come on, Rodan, do winner things.
I wasn't anywhere near you at the time.
Okay, now the tank is here. Hopefully, we might be able to accomplish something. Okay.
Mark. Damage.
This is a goddamn ARAM. We go in and kill. It's fine. Rodan, do you want to tell him or should I?
I don't even care.
Okay. Mute him?
I don't even care. I just ignore it.
Alright, good deal. I don't think this guy knows how ARAMs work. I'm ready to engage in like 8 seconds. Okay, and who's all left? All right, I'm gonna go in, pop ulti.
I got the aggro.
Nice. Up, I'm gonna save the Twitch. Thank you for taking aggro. Sorry, I was trying to save you guys from Graves. Maybe it was needed, maybe it wasn't.
I can get my my next build item. Let's see, what do I need?
Yeah.
Woo! Ric Flair, woo! I swear, she's got like a macro going on there with her Q. Nice.
That fucking shit though. Idiot. Bye.
I'm just a foreign Malaysia. Come on, Yi, I need a hug. More importantly, I need the health.
Yeah, I get it.
Come on, Lux, I'm a little smarter than that. It's really nice that I don't have to engage. We have Twitch for that.
Yeah, absolutely.
Ooh, that hurts. That is actually really nasty still.
Plus that's slow, so it's like...
That's the double burn.
It's two shots in, yeah.
Typical double burn. Wow. He sure showed that minion wave. Let's draw him back. We'll let Twitch engage.
Some health.
There's a few healths behind us. Ooh, plus one in front of us. I'll body block.
Cool.
They were a little...
Like,
that actually worked.
Yep.
Ah, oh, I tried to slow-mo on your stuff, but it didn't work.
Ah, oh, I was getting so much harass. Oh well.
On the bright side, your distraction managed to get Kog'Maw one turret, two turrets. God, come on, Cog. Oh, come on. Ah, so close. He did pretty good. He still got him. Well done, Cog. This Cog the real MVP.
Let's see, what can I sell to get that?
I suppose I should save the Twitch now.
What the fudge? Can't get any kills with a system this fucking game.
Yes! Still got him!
The surprising thing is they haven't even got through our first turret and they have ADCs. I don't get that.
I guess you just have the greatest tank ever.
You said like her now, aren't you?
No, no, I was talking about me, not her. Remember when I play tank, we win. Because nobody knows how to play tank properly. Although I did just start building AD, we should start to feel the effects very soon. And by we, I mean them. Naturally.
I should get Luden Zekka.
Come on. I got my Warhammer.
It sucks that you actually have enough range to take out my plants all the time, but...
I think that's also due to static shift, too, because... Well, one of them has it. Alright, I'm coming up.
You focus on the plants quite a bit, though. That's good.
What I thought. Do I try going? Oh. Woo! Did I mention I was recording this whole time?
Nice.
Yeah. Who wants to do the outro? Because I sure as hell don't want to.
It's always good when you actually win a game that you record.
Right? You don't know how many takes it takes. How many takes it takes.
Good job, good job.
Thank you, thank you, yeah, thank you. Everybody give yourself a round of applause.
I think being a cast against a bunch of range is kind of hard anyway.
Oh god, it's going through the lore again. Okay, I gotta end it right here. Bye, guys.